Whoop. I think I was still in the air. Oh, they drop Lionel bills, that's nice. Alright, another song. There we go. Never stop playing, my guy. All right, so the brute in the sand, I believe, was the first one. I know what that means. Fight one of those things. Blob. What is blob? What's blob, pug? What the heck? Just hit the trigger and Cass is like, what the heck was that? Pulled the trigger, triggered Cass. Wait, I'm trying to play here. Excuse me. Pretty mad. They're called, like, what are those things called? Moldugas? 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 Why, Bug, why are you spamming that? Molduga? Strange type of Molduga was spotted near East Barrens recently. East Barrens. West Barrens. East Barrens. Spaghetti and meatball joint? Sounds good. I thought about spaghetti today, but then I was like, I think I might go with the tortellini, some garlic bread, salad. Might work. Pizza time. Spicy meatballs. Yeah, my friend made buffalo meatballs one time. Those are really good. Oof. Aw, man. You son of a... Mysterious Molduga. Whoa, what the? Moldu King? Dude, that thing's freaking huge. Jesus. I wonder if you fight it the same way that you fight the other ones. Alaskan bullworm. Kinda need to get over there. It's not doing any damage at all. What the hell? Some really crappy bows right now. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh. No. Ah, death.
It is my pleasure.
Oh no. Oh no, it tricked me.
Thank you.
Long throw, what the hell? Jesus. A big ol' Beluga. Damn it. I don't know if that's close enough. Probably not. Probably not close enough. I don't think that one's touching that one. Probably. Oh, yo, that makes so much sense. Like, it's in the water, Joel. Why didn't you think of it? Okay. All right, one. goodness. That's a lot of work for a bike. Chase the rings. Hello? That's a ring. Yo, Dark Link? That's pretty nice. Oh. What the hell? Mario and Yoshi. Yo, get out of here. Aw, man. Thank you. Seems to do it without getting rid of one of these, though. So which one could I push? Thank you. still electrocuted. One more. What did that last verse say? It was like Orb underground, I think. I think I have an idea. Pug, where did you go? I think you might like the next part. It's what I'm thinking of. If it's what I'm thinking of from what I remember earlier in the game. Well, he kept asking me, like, how do you get through the Yiga clan stuff? And I'm pretty sure this is Yiga clan stuff. Well, let's see. Okay, wait a second. No, wait, that's a side quest. Yiga clan. I still need to get the Thunder Helm. I actually really wish I could use the Thunder Helm for the boss. Because it's probably the most annoying one. She's got some abs on her. Just fit. Can I? Oh, Yiga Clan. Bum. It's time. Once again. Oh. I think I need to recolor this. Like pink or something. We're going back to the Yiga Clan. If I can just remember where the heck it was. Whoops. I think this is it. lot of bananas. I'm ready. Duplex, bro. Dun 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 dun. Oh my god. Oh. I wish I could see over this better. Jesus. There's nobody here. I can't see where he went. Oh god. Uh-oh. Well, I couldn't remember. Great. Great. Cheese it. Jesus. Damn it. Ah, damn it. Where did I put it? Did I knock it off? There it is. Damn it. Well, that certainly is more fun. You didn't see me. You did not see me. You definitely did not see me. What the hell? Excuse me? No. Pick up. just have to get past him. The hell? What is he doing? What the hell is he doing that for? Excuse me? I don't know why he's doing that. He was like stuck. Hmm? That is a weird pattern, sir. What? In God's name? What is he doing? No! 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 Wait, why do you want a VR? Oh wait, never mind, don't answer that. I don't understand why he was behaving differently. That was weird. Did they all change their behavior once the... Okay. Last shrine. One, two, three, four. Four blue. I see four blue. I see two yellow. One red? Is that one? Two green. Like that? Wait a second. The hell? I see now. So blue would be... this one. And... yellow. Red would be this one, and green was two. I think it was two. Shoot, how many of those other ones were? I don't remember how many of the other ones there were. I can't get it out. Use. Huh. The hell? Dude, there's some weird stuff going on with this box. The hell? Jesus. What the? Ah! One. I'm just gonna guess. Forget it. But it was right. Made a mess. Alright. For this boss, I hate this boss. He attacks really fast. Oh god, get the hell away from me. Alright, well, if there's anything after this boss, definitely gonna do it later tonight. Alright, what weapons are they gonna give me for this, though? Like, that's what I wanna know. Gave us this one. This one's awesome. We don't have any arrows. Ow. Jesus, what in the freaking move? Has something to do with magnesis, but I can't remember. Oh, that's it. Where is he? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where? I honestly can't see it. Up there. Okay. I can't reach. I can't reach. Thank you. on you. Much quicker than the first time that I fought him. Use his own power against him. Alright, now we get to find out if there's something after this. If there's something after this, then I probably will have to do it later. I don't actually know if there's anything after this.
Oh. Oh.
Song time.
Princess of Hyrule, I accept your proposition without hesitation. Not only are they planning to resurrect Calamity Ganon, it seems the Yiga clan is also after our treasured heirloom. You have my word. I won't rest until the Calamity falls.
Gerudo Chief Urbosa. On behalf of Hyrule and its king, I thank you. I've never seen you so serious, Urbosa.
Oh my. I can't say the same. 10 years ago, you rarely smiled, my little bird.
Urbosa, I feel like you've called me little bird before. I was wondering where you got that name from. Huh?
Halt and face me. Unlike you traitors, I prefer to fight my enemies head on. Do your worst. Out of respect for our princess, you may keep your lives. Now go! You asked me why I call you Little Bird. When you were but a small child, my dear friend called you that with the sweetest smile that ever graced our land of Hyrule.
You mean Mother?
It was 10 long years ago. Your mother had just left this world, yet her little bird still spread her wings and became the beacon of light Hyrule needed. Sometimes I forget myself. and get lost in the past.
And that's why she's my favorite champion.
Oh.
I must say, you are an impressive bow. You may now wield Urbosa's fury far more often. You are the pride of Hyrule, hero. Take care of our princess. I'm leaving that honor in your capable hands.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, man. There's one more. Oh, my God. Oh wait, is this is like the new dungeon though, right? Like, this doesn't actually exist. Like, it didn't exist before. That's cool at least, but I wonder if that means it's gonna be like super long. Wait, do I have to? I wonder if that means that I have to actually fight the Sheikah monk. It makes sense. I think I'm going to come back tonight and do this because I'm getting hungry. Next time on the Champion's Trial, a brand new dungeon apparently that we've never actually seen before. So I'm actually kind of excited for that. The Divine Trial. Ooh, okay. Alright, Divine Trial. Alright. That's what's next.